in Cumberland, Kentucky, on a cool autumn evening, Billy lay in love with Marianne. She was a rich judge's daughter, he was the son of a miner, but that night their love was more than they could stand. Now the judge, he told his daughter, that son of that coal miner is someone you'd do well to leave alone. And she knew her dad so well, she knew she couldn't tell, but the truth was gonna show before too long. Their love had started growing on its own. Billy placed his hand on Mary and felt the baby moving. Then he kissed her and said, I'll see you when I can. Cause the judge had made a promise when he caught up with Billy, he'd send him far away from Marianne. The whole town knew he'd do it. Too many times he proved it to at least 100 men behind the wall. He'd smile beneath that frown and bring that gavel down and call himself the long arm of the law. It seemed he liked to see a good man fall. You can't outrun the long arm of the law. You can't outrun the long arm of the law. In a hot, humid mine shack, the midwife pulled the sheets back and laid a cool damp towel on Marianne. Billy's eyes were wide with wonder from the spell that he was under when she placed the newborn baby in his hand. He didn't hear the siren, he only heard the baby crying, and that miracle of love is all he saw. So when the door came crashing down and Billy turned around, he felt the heart and soul inside him fall. He stood face to face with the long arm of the law. He can't outrun the long arm of the law. You can't outrun the long arm of the law. They say everybody in Cumberland, Kentucky, came down on that day to see the trial. When the court was called to order, there sat the judge's daughter. She looked so proud holding Billy's child. When they brought Billy to him, that old judge looked right through him as he held that holy Bible in his hand. He looked over at his grandson, then smiled back down at Billy, said, I think this time the law will understand. Son, I sentence you to life with Marianne. You can't outrun the long arm of the law. Can't outrun the law.